Nicolas Isimat Meret vormt samen met Daniel Schwab het hart van de verdediging van PSV. Tijdens het trainingskamp in Florida ziet de Fransman de vorm en de teamgeest groeien.
We help each other and we the nice thing we can speak about everything with everybody. We don't have some limit, we don't have some problem to say the truth to iedereen. So and everybody accept the truth. Okay. So nee, I have a good feeling for the group and it's very nice to work each other.
Do you have to be a team to reach goals?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, this is exactly the title of what we want to work very hard. And there's always a group the first. And yeah, if you disappoint personally, yeah, keep push yourself in the side and your comment in the side. And just be ready for the group every time when we need you.
Isimat weet hoe het is om met teleurstellingen om te gaan. In het verleden pendelde hij nogal eens tussen basis en bank. Die tijd is voorbij. Hij is een van de ervaren spelers in de ploeg.
I feel the upgrade in this kind of natural role what I have before in France. Maar was moeilijk when I come in Nederland for praat. People don't luster me good. Yeah, it was difficult to explain what I want to say. Maar nu is beter en people luster me and they look up to me, so ik ben blij en I pak de opinion and the help from iedereen too. So I'm very open for iedereen and I very give the good support to my teammates because I know they have good quality. Yeah. And I'm gonna show and help them for be good.
So when the young players came in against Corinthians, You feel like an old man?
Old man, nee, but I feel really happy to see this kind of player because PSV is very good for the young talent and they show every year, so ik ben heel blij voor PSV.
What has to be better in the second half of the season?
Yeah, less goal, because we can do better. The mentality is good, so I don't have something to change. I just want to keep the awake feeling every time, and don't think we make one good half season, then stop. Nee, we need to continue and to show every game every day in the training.
Serious interview this.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I need week because I want to show this part is more gonna be. I'm gonna have 27 years this year, so I feel the change on my my lyrics too, and I kept my fully and funny thing in the end of the season. I hope so.